Sluggy?
I'm good.
D-Win.
Eh.
Onde é animal?
Uma um povo, não?
É, uma um povo.
É, onde é?
How? Kati. Oi, Martin, o que você está fazendo?
Hi. You pretend he flew. And.
Dwayne, he flew a womb, but it's in Guanga.
Say, you're poor, I am.
Oh, okay, okay. That's in where Lord Abandomi Lapa, I won't be the Pelunga, Mamma.
Mamma, you poor me, your thing, I'm a pity.
Ndaba yami ngiyayikhuluma lobani ndiweni wena uyazifela nje uzengutsheni lapha yena umamoya kakho manje nizayitshela ubani phela bengibuye nendaba ezinhle mina ngizihambele le phepha lami
ngezani iindaba zakho
yinto zabafazi lezi ndiweni women empowerment kule projekthi ye-women empowerment ekhona and then mina yimutshialeti angithi so ngihamba ngibhoda lapha ewadini lapha ngithatha amabizo abafazi ngibabhala lapha lama-i d number abo ukwenzela ukuthi ngihambe lakho ngale uyebafaka nje kulist estendi lamaloni vele uhlu yakhe khona pha indlu yakho
so kufuneka ibizo likamamoya
ngifuna i-full name kamamoyo lelokhu zeni nde-i d number kuphela
My charity Dlodlo.
Charity Dlodlo. Alright. Charity.
Dlodlo.
Charity Dlodlo.
Idlodlo yam kona ilo L.
Kule Dlodlo ngena L ini ndiwe.
Ayona leyo ngiyangithi.
Alright, ndiweni ngicela phela iID number.
ID number kaba.
Eka mamoyo phela. Eka charity Dlodlo.
Idea kanzani ibone mina. Angikayibone mina.
Manje phela kuncedi ndiweni ngingabhala ibizo lakhe kungena ID le phone number awulande ngiyabe ngiyenzile
lapho. Phone number ngiyazi. But ID mina ID kangiyazi.
Oh, ngaphuye.
Akafiki namanje.
Asohambe wayethenga phakathi amaphilisi angu.
Ah, nguye lo ofikile. No.
Gazani.
Awu khona.
Unjani kanti mama?
Ngiyaphila unjani?
Ngisihamba phela khona lapha ngisuka le ndaba zami lezi ezimina ndingibuya lazo.
Ngatholile yena amaphilisi wami.
Ngatholile baba, shonile.
Shonile.
Kanti uyedinga amaphilisi awe flu? Phela undiweni uthi ubulawa yi flu.
Yeah, une flu iphethe kuli.
He?
Iphethe kuli.
Manje bathi nguwo kanti kutshisa ngaka mamoyo
hayi ngezwa kuhle sendesikhathi
engaphethe kuhle allright mamoyo ubaba lapha ube senginikile ibizo lakho la full name so sokuseli-i d le phone number i-phone number besitshayazi but
bekungakulama-standing ngamalona abafazi so i-i d yako mina angikaboni i-ID.
Lwencela i-ID number kazani.
Uyazi mnganami. I-ID nani layo. Ukuphila kwami konke lokho. Angila i-ID.
Yamuzi.
Mamoya. Awula i-ID.
Angila yona i-birth certificate ani layo. Angilayo mnganami.
Ndiweni. Kanti wayi lingancedani lo mkakho lapha lincedisane ukuthi uthole ama-ID.
Uthi ulahle usase grade bana ngathi i birth certificate uthi ulahle birth but ngibona nje ngathi ngamanga
uyazi mampofu mngani wami ukuthi ngicacisele indaba ekhona abazali bami babhubha bengandathelanga yona i birth certificate ubona abantu bemuli eyangithi akula even oyedwa oli birth certificate so vele angikwazi lokuthi ngake ngazama ukuthi ngicele umalume ukuthi besithathisa kodwa nalawo uyakwazi
mamoya
ngongasela abazali
mamoya akunje kula bantwana abayi 3 mamoya
abathathu
abala mabirth nako
hayi
lowest 3 ucamla ufuna ukuyabhala i grade 7
So, kule National Inquiry. National Inquiry, Zimbabwe Human Rights Commission.
All right.
Yes. Labo ke babhoda nje ngikhuluma nje babhoda ama province onke lapha vele bayancedisa abantu bayancedisana abantu. So ngifuna ukuthi wena
Baningedisa banika abantu izithuba.
Hayi abanika izithuba.
Ayenza njani?
Ngithi bayancedisa ngendaba zona lezo. Uhambe ikhuluma izikhalazo zakho, lekhuluma indaba zenzona lezi ekhala ngazi ukuthi hey mini birthday, abazali bami bafa mini birthday yami, yabi ibona uma lokhu zelini uma Ndlovu yabi gijimisa yaphuma. Hayi, uhamba nje uyekhulumani.
Uyekhuluma lawo
batshele bona bazahambisa phambili indaba yenu yona le ikhala ngayo. Ayikho umuntu wakunika ama-idea indiyona ungasuke uhamba ku-National Inquiry usiya la inena ama-idea akulanto enjalo.
So manje
aya ama-stand suyama mngani wami, uyamelela ukuthi uqale usothasothi indaba zakho lezi le National Inquiry le. Phela yi-right yakho nkazana ukuthi wena ube le ID, National ID, ube le birth certificate. Konke labantwana bakho la kumele babe nama birth certificate.
Akana noma ngepassport lo.
Ithatha njani passport ungena birth certificate? Ayithathe
passport.
Ngakuzambezi khona ba.
Ungadliwa ngamakarwe uzayenzana abathi ngamakarwe ngathi ngamakrokodile.
Sesijayele bazibhabhula obhuti laba.
Mna ndidlali lo muntu njengawe mama, nxa usufuna ukwenza ngani kumbe zithathe kuhle mina vela ndidlala.
Bhare yami ke ID ukuthi isitshele singazihlula.
Umuntu zabafazi lezi ndiweni. Le yi-Women Empowerment Project ndiweni. Ayilami lani bobaba, hayi hayi hayi, alikho la. Yenza phela ukuthi umamoyo lo agijime ku-National Inquiry nje ayokhuluma iy'ndaba zakhe lo. Yikho ukuthi kumenzele, ngizapho ngubhala antshi bembhalile ukuthi Charity Dlodlo sokusela i-ID yakho, ngizabhala inamba zakho la, nginika ifoni nami
0772 330 194.
Kukahleke mina sengihamba ngisahlali bakithi kumele ngiye bambu.
Uthe National Inquiry.
National Inquiry.
Kuma-province.
Bayabhoda kuma-province ndiwe.
So ngithi lapha kusokumele ukuthi mina
ngikhuluma nje basemathebelele ndile. Bakhona ngale. Angithi bayahamba nje vele uzeso. Bazalitshela o councilor benu bewadeni, bazalitshela ukuthi
abe
ikhali. Uzalitshela phela mngani wami, anje wena ngozwa izinto lapha kambe sure.
Lawe phaphathela njengomfazi.
Umsika, umsika ngizi maphandle lapha umsebenzi, mampofu kambe sure.
Uthi ngigijime ndiwe.
Mampofu. Ozungithandazela.